tried to stop the bleeding, David chased the creature down the hill toward the graveyard, but soon he lost sight of it. The police thought it was the work of an escaped lunatic who believed he was a vampire. When Margaret recovered, her brothers wanted to move to a safe
Sexton.